So as you can recall, when I made my KARHA or golden tea recently, well, we have equal parts of ginger and saffron here with a little touch of anka ghee, just to get all those oils out of the ginger and the saffron. I am using a whisk. So this will be a vegan version of golden milk. We're using the oat milk today. So this is just let render a little bit so the juices will come on. Can you crack it? This is with a little extra after I pour the vanilla oat milk. So, as you remember, this is the vanilla oat milk that I made this morning. Just hot water and pour in. The more yellow it will get, but as you can see, same golden color. So anybody who's lactose intolerant or vegan, this will be a great recipe for you all to try. So this is the golden color. I didn't make enough, so I'm sharing it with my son. That's why my cup is not half or more. So enjoy. Cheers.